G'day Toast and Sandwich fans, welcome once again. Today I'm joined by my oldest son, Oscar.
Hello.
And he proposed a very interesting sandwich combination. When I said, let's have salami, what's the first thing you thought of when I thought of salami?
Sardines. I think it could be a very different combination, the first secret that we've had in this series of videos. We have a lemon here if we want to put some juice on it to add zestiness to it.
Zestiness, nice. But you're right, the first seafood, it's a bit fishy. Can I hook you in?
Jason, would you like some fish?
Yeah, I thought it was going swimmingly. Mmm. The zucchini.
That sounds very nice
though. Mmm. That's good salami. Top sausage. I noticed it had a name, it was kind of like cacciatore.
Really?
And I was kind of saying, isn't this like, you know, the chicken dish to my friend at work? And he explained to me that the word actually meant it was hunted.
Mm-hmm.
Which was interesting, the idea that you describe the meat by how you procured it. Mmm. 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 Really good. Thanks, Oscar.
I have a question. If what you said for the salami means it was hunted, what does would someone put on like food, hey, this is some random stuff I caught while fishing? Pardon?
I won't make any waves. There's an ocean of opportunity.
Well, see you next time, Toasted Sandwich fans. Jason Oscar signing out, and I hope you have a nice day.
Life's a beach.